A Monk Who Trades, an MCX IPF initiative. How did you end up jumping in the pond?
Save me! Oh, save me! Please! I chose dare while playing truth or dare.
With great stupidity comes great overconfidence.
Oh, it happened in the heat of the moment.
But you cannot even swim.
He learned swimming through correspondence.
So your bill.
What? Oh, a bill of 1 lakh rupees. Oh, no.
Your thoughtless actions could have had bad consequences. Be careful before you jump into things, literally. Beware of risk involved in trading in commodity, futures, and options investment before trading, investing.